National Sports Day. The National Sports Day, India is celebrated on 29 August on the birth anniversary of hockey legend Major Dhyan Chand. This day marks the birth of Major Dhyan Chand Singh, the hockey player who won gold medal in Olympic for India in the years 1928, 1932 and 1936. He scored over 400 goals in his career from 1926 to 1948. After putting his stamp on international hockey arena and having served the country to reach it Planelix of glory multiple times. He is legendary figure in Indian and world hockey. The most noted memorial for him is Major Dhyan Chand Award, the highest award for lifetime achievement in sports and games in India. And the National Sports Day celebrations on his birth, Major Dhyan Chand learned the game of hockey from his coach Pankaj Gupta. There is no one who has reached this level in hockey. He quickly picked up to the technique of ball dribbling, which led him to become the captain of Indian hockey team.